So you all just came from the pharmacy, you all, and was able to purchase all of these.
Hello, everyone. This video is to give you all a quick update on the trip to the hospital with the little girl. Y'all, I want you to know that she is doing a lot better. I got off the phone with her mother today, and hopefully I'll get to see her soon, and you all will get to see her when I get to see her again. You all, taking her to the hospital was one of the best experiences. For me, I love children, and my passion is children. I cannot wait for us to actually start making changes in children's lives. Today, you all, this video is gonna be a little unusual because I'm updating you all on one story and also introducing you to another story. I know taking that little girl to the hospital gave me the best feeling. On the way back from taking her to the hospital, actually interacting with her and spending time with her and seeing just how happy she was during the doctor's visit, being there, being able to play around, you know, with the toys, because it's a very nice doctor's office in Haiti. Y'all, it just made me want to just carry our whole country on my back. It wanted me to just put Haiti on my back and just say, come on, you know, I got you. God's got me. I got you all. So it was an awesome experience, and one thing I look forward to doing is taking many, many more of those trips. In Haiti, we have a lot of children, you all, a lot that is sick, undiagnosed. A lot of it has to do with unclean water, the unclean environment that children are living in. And I really, really pray with you all's support that life in Haiti will continue to make differences. Introducing you all to the next story. Y'all, I was in the car actually working and running up and down getting material for one project, and I couldn't help but to have, you know, the car, to get the car stopped when I saw a lady on the side of the road with a little baby. I am actually waiting on this lady to give me a call, okay? So as soon as she gives me a call, I pray that Life in Haiti will be able to sponsor that child and get that baby to the doctor, possibly granting the baby a private doctor, which will keep, you know, keep the mother updated with her and her medical condition. Y'all, bon dino. I'm gonna poco parler Creole in video, so I know I haven't spoke Creole in this video. Video ça, c'est un video qui a bonne réponse de docteur office de mener ti bébé à, de mener la pharmacie acheter tout remédio, et moi ab dino tout que ti mounan li a vin refè, li pi bon parler avec maman, maman dim li en forme, donc quel content. Gen pou mwel, le mal wel, ou nou menm na pou el tou, ok? Kounye am pral moutre nou un lot story tou. Paske panam nan la ri an Petionville mwen ou moun ki takou chita sou kote ou mi. En pi ou konen mwen menm pat ka pase fia san ke mwen pa al wè sam kapab bali ki jam ka edel. Paske mwen nan sou kote a avèk un ti bebe. En pi, gade iswa mwen apre tan pou dam nan relèm. Paske mwen ta remè ke nou sponsor ti moun sa. Paske son ti bebe ki piti liye e nou wè ke ti bebe a son handicap liye. Mwen ta remè pou nou sponsor l kote l ka jwen nou doktè privè pou l ka mache la kay doktè a. One of the main issues, you all, that I have, that I am passionate about, and I really, really pray will change within Haiti, is the fact that when a child is born handicapped or with any form of disability, that child is automatically shunned. In addition to that, the mother is shunned. Un problema nu gen a peyi nu, le we un timon fet li handicap o li gen un bagay ki pa bon avel, tout mem maman li yo pousse yo metel deyo, takou yo pale moun nan mal, takou e moun nan ki chwazi sa pase pou timon nan. E sa son bagay Haiti nou bezwen chanje. Paske ti moun nan gen nou a fèt handicap, ne pot peyi ou ye, men moun ki viv nan gwo peyi yo we, ke ou gen nou a fon ti moun, ou gen nou a pa fime, ou gen nou a pa bre, ou gen nou a fè tout sa ou si pose fè, en pou fon ti moun ki toujou handicap. Ti moun sa, le patan kou pou ap gade ti moun nan mal, tan kou ti moun nan son curse liye, tan kou son jab ti moun nan ye, sistem sa mta reme si m gen ayisyen konnen m gen ayisyen kap gade an pil ayisyen spesyalman nou menm ki Ayiti son sistem pou nou sispann un sistem pou nou kanpe paske nou pa sipoze maltrete moun kon sa nou pa sipoze maltrete ti moun kon sa. Yeah, one of the problems I'm having that I've encountered with Haiti, not really having, I've encountered, is that when a child is born disabled, the mother is shunned and so is that child. There's this stigma attached to someone that's born handicapped that they are evil, that they are the devil. We need to change that, you all, because we are not giving each and every child the opportunity to live and to have an equal opportunity to learn. No matter what a child's disability is, they deserve an equal opportunity, just as a child that was born without disability. Y'all, I'm just getting started in Haiti, and I'm ready to meet some good people to put our heads together, but there is some work that needs to be done, which cannot be done without you all's love and support. I want to thank you all for your love. I want to thank you for your support of Life in Haiti. Thank you so much. Please like, share, and subscribe to this channel. Tell people about this channel, you all. I love you all so, so much. Without you all, without God, Life in Haiti is nothing. So please, let's put our hands together, you all, and make a positive change together. I know we are a force and we will make a change, all right? I love you all. Please like, share, subscribe. Life in Haiti, you all. Have a blessed one.
Hello, everyone. I'm just on the street, y'all, and something just threw me all the way off. So I see a lady. She's on the side of the road, you all, with a little bitty baby. Hold on a second. So I'm about to go and check that out because I genuinely do not like that. Hold on a second. Not sure if I could show her, but I was sneaking to show her. Sherry, come on here. Oh. Be my line?
No. That was one of the things.
You all, this is why I'm a YouTuber, and I'm gonna tell y'all something. I do not know this lady at all, but if y'all could see, look at the little baby. Bom dia, um tá remédio, Wisheli. Se não machinamie, ma passe, e pim well, chita lá. Gen yon numero telefon ka ede ou?
Bon, ma bo numero telefon la ka
men. Yo, let's help our peoples, ok? Men an cheri, m pa ka fè an pil pou, ok? Men mwen pralè kri numero telefon mwen pou m ka ba ou, ke si ou bezwe pou nou mene pitit la l'opital, jan nou kapab pou m ka fè sa pou. Ke bon Diye beni ou, ok?
Okay.
Hey, okay. You all, that's the problem in our country, okay? We need to fix that. And this baby's handicapped. This is too much for me, y'all. I love you all. I gotta go.